Thank you. enjoy the show.
We're locksmiths, I swear!
Yeah, and the mask's a fashion statement.
Give us a break! Ah!
Hi-ho, couch potatoes! I'm interrupting the toilet bowl to bring you my very special New Year's resolution. Starting tonight at midnight, I, your loving Uncle Joker, do solemnly vow not to kill anyone for a whole year. Which means I'm going to have to work extra fast to bump off a few more of you today.
Hysterical.
As to who, how, and when, let's make that a game. A countdown of victims that will end at midnight, unless our dear Dark Knight stops me first.
Thank you.
spinach in my teeth. Okay, let's start with that radar disruptor. And then...
Thank you. Friends, do you suffer from that queasy, drop-in cabin pressure air sick feeling? Well, you should, because of my handy-dandy radar disruptor. It's guaranteed to scramble all radar signals in the greater Gotham area. That's right, friends. Thanks to this smashing new invention... No military or commercial planes can safely fly over Gotham. So if you want to avoid unhappy landings, just send $40 million to me, the Joker. That's $40 million. Operators are standing by. And remember, don't send it airmail.
Houston, we have a problem.
Thank you. Come on! say we have a little talk, just like old times.
My, my. This doesn't look good at all. I'm afraid everything will have to go!
It was an easy hint, Joker. Sloppy. Predictable. You're losing your edge.
Excuse me, but the teeth were my idea. So's this! That's a real gasser, huh, Mr. J?
I give the punchlines around here! Got it?
Yes, sir.
Well, Batsy, it's been a hoot, as always. But I really must run.
Thank you.
have such horrible dreams. Every night there's a gigantic black figure chasing me, his eyes blazing like fire. I try to run, but there's no escape. He grabs me and...
The truth is, none of us would have turned to crime if it had not been for Batman. We were helpless, lost souls, crying out for understanding. What we got was a beating from a self-righteous madman. Quite so. On advice from legal counsel, we have launched a $1 billion lawsuit.